Hello, 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 you guys. As you can tell, it's blue skies outside. Anyway, I'm currently leaving work right now. It is 2:18. And I'm on my way to my fiance's house to go pick him up. Because I got to go to the bank for myself, like withdraw money and deposit and all that stuff, because I got paid early this morning at like 1:30. And then we have to go drop off a check to someone, a family friend, the one I took to Walmart a couple days ago. And I don't think we're really doing nothing after that. I was like, oh my god, I got so much to do. Tyson honey barbecue chicken, like their little, I don't know, tenders or whatever, the boneless, I don't know, but yeah. So anyway, I'm pulling into this driver right now, so yeah, I will talk to you guys later. Hi guys, it is 3:15, we went to the bank. Dropped that check off at the family friend's house. Now we're picking up our Subway because I ordered online. So yeah, then we're gonna go to his house, watch Grace for a little bit, and then we're gonna go to the car wash for him. And then yeah. So yeah, that's all that's going on right now, so I'll talk to you guys later. Hi guys, it is 5:05 in the afternoon. I'm at the car wash. I had just fell asleep when we were about to leave, so I fell asleep like 5 minutes. That's why my hair looks horrendous. I'm debating on if I want to keep the blonde or get rid of it. I really don't know. Like, I liked it last year, but now it's just starting to look, I don't know. I haven't got it touched up in like a year. It was just like a balayage type of thing. So, yeah. But anyway, we are at the car wash right now. He drove, that's why I'm in the passenger seat. Yeah, we just got here, so. Hopefully it don't take too long. But we've been watching Grey's. Yeah. Ate my Subway, watched Grey's, and then gonna kick my feet off. I'm gonna kick my feet off. Kick my shoes off. God, my skin looks bad on this one. This one's not. Yeah, never mind. Okay, anyway. I don't know what the plans are for tonight, so we're just gonna play it by ear. So I don't know when the next time is I'll be able to talk to you guys. Yeah, actually. This is my fiance's phone. So, yeah. sorry, I forgot what I was doing. I need to... Well, I was going to do something, but I guess... He ordered these. They're for the iPhones. Like the 7s and 8s. How you don't have an aux port or whatever for your headphones. Your headphone jack. There you go. So he ordered these off of Wish for like $1 or $2, I don't remember. He ordered me one and he ordered him one. We tried them. The charger part works amazing, but the place for your headphones, because this is for you to do both. It was like no matter what we did, we used like the actual the headphones the phone came with, and then we used off brand. And then we also used our aux cords, and they worked for like a split second, and then this accessory is not supported by iPhone. So I was going to get on his phone to see if I could return it. But like, if you even look at the charger part on this one, flip it around so you guys can see better. Okay, like it's not even all well cut out or anything. Ignore my hair and just nails on my bare feet, but yeah. Oop, I just dropped his phone. But anyway, yeah, you see what I mean? I'm going to see if I can log into my Spotify. Here because I want to film a video real quick. Hopefully this won't make me have to open the app because okay guys, it is 5:21. I tried to film a video for you guys, like the whole music playlist type of thing, but I've run out of skips, and then I was using my boyfriend's phone so I can film this video because I had to use my phone for the music, so yeah, it really didn't work out, so I'll have to figure something else out. So I'll try another day. Hi guys, it is 6:24. We just got back to his house, as you can tell. I don't know what the plans are for tonight. I know we gotta get gas for my vehicle, so yeah, I don't know when I'll talk to you guys next, but I'll see you then. Hi guys, it is 1:40 in the morning. Last I talked to you guys, we were just getting back from his house from the car wash. Excuse me. We ended up having Mexican for dinner. So I had chicken nachos, and then he got online, played with his friends from 7 o'clock till 10 o'clock. So I just played on YouTube and whatnot, and then we both ended up falling asleep, and I was supposed to go take a shower and go get gas for my car for tomorrow because I'm almost on E. So we both fell asleep and didn't wake up till 1:30. So I'm not gonna be home at 2. So right now we're here at the gas station getting my mom a soda, which I don't like getting gas from this place, but I'll worry about gas tomorrow. Now I'll put my shower tomorrow because I am tired. But anyway, I just wanted to end the vlog here. Tell you guys thank you for watching, and I will see you guys tomorrow.